Now, look, a lot of people saying that Tyrod Taylor has been wally picked. So, barring injury, have we seen the last of Tyrod?
Yes. I know Hugh Jackson is doing the politically correct thing by saying, oh, I have to go look at the film. Coach, you do not have to look at any of the film. Watch what happened, play right in front of your eyes throughout that game. Now, there might be some gamesmanship in it. Probably wants to talk to Tyrod Taylor before he makes that decision to move forward with Baker Mayfield. But listen, nobody knows what was going down like Tyrod Taylor did. The minute you took Baker Mayfield, the Browns did, with the number one overall pick, you knew he was going to see the field at some point this season. I think it could have been week one. I thought this was the perfect opportunity for him to take the reins. And Taylor knows that. Here's the thing. He'll stay ready. He's a professional. He's a good teammate in that locker room. And I think he'll be a good mentor for Baker Mayfield in that quarterback room. He'll still have to stay ready. It's a rough league. You don't know if, you know, guys get hurt. But this is Baker Mayfield's team now. And even more so, it feels like his city.
Oh, for sure. Tyrod Taylor, by the way, just 4 completions in that short time he was in the game.